Call it instant credibility. A band director who can play seven instruments. Impressive.
Let's not have to break it down, the first day measures.
But it's not the reason Christopher Udell is having a major impact in just his second year at Walhalla High School. Preparing his students for a Veterans Day performance, he tells it like it is.
Okay, that lacked all the energy I'm used to from you. Like, all of it.
Nick!
Throws out friendly jabs.
His personality is hilarious. It is what keeps me going some days. And he just says ridiculous things that just make you think, oh.
Most of what he says is true.
And maybe most importantly, keeps his students well fed.
We go through like 4 pounds of grapes a week. It's crazy.
His 9th and 10th grade marching band experience changed his world.
I found a support group and a whole sense of camaraderie and family that I really hadn't had in any other activity.
He took his skills to USC where he played in the marching band, but even before college, he knew he wanted to be a band director.
And that kind of just clicked for me. Ever since then, I've been hooked. I'm here. I'm doing it.
Creating pizza night on Friday for home football games, and now there's Taco Tuesday.
He'll buy us all tacos and we'll just sit there and have fun and chat together, and it's great.
He says the easiest way to a human heart is food.
And he really cares about us.
I don't have children of my own. I tell them all the time, like, they're my kids.
Was good.
Walhalla High's Christopher Udell, connecting with his students in a big way, on the way to changing a program.